In 1867, four provinces joined together to form the new country of Canada. When British Columbia joined Canada, the Canadian government promised to build a railway to link the east to the west. A 10-year deadline for the project was set. The treacherous mountain ranges of British Columbia caused many workers' lives to be lost. Through debts and doubts, the last spike was laid west of Revelstoke. For 152 years, the Canadian Pacific Railway has been key to the history of Canada.